Then at 10:40, we'll be identifying our next first batter. Here is Coral Reef Ambassador. Paula Salas listed as the owner, and Sylvia de Toledo is the rider from New York. One of the two winners in the supporting classes leading into our classic Saturday here on the Grand Prix field. Ambassador will now face the clock. They'll be out to try to challenge the lead time at 31.358. Jump off round into third place with a time of 33.190. Occupying third.